this is a little bit of a science fiction story, and it's a tale about someone who dreams of traveling in the future. And he works all his life to build a time machine, and at some point he manages to build the time machine and travels to the future. And when he gets to the future, he realizes it's not as bright as he imagined it would be. So the moral of the story is that you gotta learn to enjoy the present moment before thinking about the future. This is called A Brief Tale of Time.
Thank you.
Looking up at the stars and the mighty skies above, secret love, an impossible journey is all I can think of. And if there's too many dangers for such an eerie stroll, I wear my dreams on my sleeves and give all to reach my goal.
future.
Desired disappeared against my will. Nothing lasts forever, but an impossible love. It's like a hunger that can never be fed, a thirst that can't be quenched.
Ladies and gentlemen.